Hello, you're watching The Luna Show.
Consider gay men's health crisis and all that it means. It was the nation's first HIV and AIDS prevention, treatment, and care services provider, and it is certainly the nation's best. And I know all of us are proud to be here to support this. And it's not without coincidence that the fashion industry stands in such strong support of AIDS and AIDS research. This industry, this is very emotional for me, I have to say. This industry was devastated by this disease in the 1980s, and we have not yet fully recovered from it. So it's very important that we all stand together and give generously and be passionate about the cause, and also to celebrate the fact that we're all here, and that's what tonight is really about. It's a great celebration of fashion and of GMA2, and we're going to have a blast. We have an incredible show. We'll be right back.
you and Bank of America and all our sponsors allow GMHC to provide support to 15,000 men, women, and families every year, those individuals infected and affected by HIV.